In this question, we're asked to find the area of a sector. Now, a sector is part of a circle, and if it was a full circle, the area would be pi times 8 squared. But this sector is a fraction of a full circle, and that fraction is 130 out of 360. So if I work out this on my calculator, it will give me the area of the sector. So 130 times by pi, 8 squared is 64. Then divide by 360, and the answer is 72.6 centimetres squared to 3 significant figures.